looking at an experiment. It takes extraordinary coordination between scientists, partners, and the Forest Service. Together, they've created a wildfire. But it's anything but truly wild. Controls are in place, along with equipment and experts to study fire and smoke behaviors. They call it FASMEE.
FASMEE stands for the Fire and Smoke Model Evaluation Experiment.
And they do this to protect people and resources.
And this is an opportunity to look at fire behavior and the heat generated during that, during these different fires in a wildfire situation that's going to provide us with the data to improve and evaluate our fire behavior models.
This fire is more than just planned. It's an opportunity.
It's very, very difficult to characterize the fire in a wildfire because they occur very quickly. It's not safe. It's very dangerous. And you don't have a lot of time to put in equipment and so forth. So this is an opportunity for us to put in all of this equipment and not only look at fire behavior and smoke, but also to be able to look at the amount of heat and the duration of that heat and how that is going to affect the soils and the mortality of the vegetation and then the response of that vegetation.
Fire by its nature can be unpredictable. It's not easy to bring all of this together.
Yeah, it really was very, very satisfying. And I have to say that when you're waiting for the weather to cooperate, it can get very frustrating. So, but when one does come off and you have all the scientists in place, it's a really great feeling.
Firefighters are a tight-knit community, and the scientists studying fire are no exception.
There's a camaraderie between scientists, and all the scientists that are in this group, they seem to be working very, very close together because they know that this is an extremely rare opportunity to not only collect their data, but also they get the use of all the other data from these standard placement fires.
The hope is that the lessons learned from this event will help firefighters better understand how fires and smoke behave so they can better protect people, communities, and resources.